Internet, this is the Firewall again, bringing you another game, or another playthrough, not another game, because I didn't make this, but bringing you another playthrough called, Motorbike Driver Fight. So, I'm guessing this is not a racing game, because it was with a 5, but let's try and check. Let's get this with the settings first. Okay, quality, I don't think I can track this. Idioma Español, Inglés. Okay. Difficulty is easy. Okay, I don't have sharing of capabilities right now. So we have a survival first. We have the versus, the training, and improve your player. But it does have some motorbikes, so let's try this first. Player versus CPU. Okay. Look at this. Come on, do the flex thing. Oh crap, what is doing? Ooh, I'm coming from you. Come for you. This one's running. That one's like super saiyan. I'm free at last. Wow, the flex thing. This is really funny. And this one, I think they're all the same. Wow, nice breakdance. And what was that? What's he doing? I can't turn. Okay, I'm not sure what he's doing. I like this part. The Super Saiyan part. Look at those. Like sexy dancing or something. Okay, let's pick this one, the Super Saiyan part. And I think this one is locked. But let's try this. The monkey ones. Old house. Let's try and pick the one here. Country. Okay. This was fighting. Okay, come on. Come here, bro. Let me out it, bro. Ooh, nice. Some combos there. Oh, crap. I have to follow those. Looks like that was a combo. But I really couldn't. I'm pressing buttons, but it's not happening. Come on, bro. Come on now. That was the circle button. Circle button was some sort of combo that needs follow-up. But unfortunately, I can't. Oh, crap. Ooh, cool. Nice. So it looks like circle bond is some high kick or... I like how he runs. It just looks like Naruto. One sec here. See? It looks like a ninja. Motorbike ninja fight. Wonder if there's some Kagebunshin technique in here. Oh, come on, combo 2. Nice. Dan 1 wins. Close. Continue. Let's try main menu. And let's try here. Okay, I can increase strength, combo power, technique. And some coins. Don't have any enough buttons here, just versus survival. Of course the other two below is nothing. Let's try the survival part. Yeah, let's do that, monkey. I wanna try this cozy. Let's try cozy. Conversation before paddles, pretty nice. All right, so they have the same. Oh, okay. How do I? Crap. This one's good. Come on, bruh. Come at me, bruh. Oh, come on. Look at the buttons I'm pressing on the screen. I'm pressing all of them. Oh, then I'm gonna... not gonna beat you, man. Alright. Kagebunshi no jutsu. Oh, come on. Nice. Get up, fucker. I wish there's some like mufflers in here or whatever that we can throw on each other. Nice. And I'm guessing another one comes in, but let's take a look on the health. If it will recover or not. Continue. Alright. Yeah, it did recover, so it's not really survival. Guess what we call is an arcade game, perhaps. And I wonder what those. Oh, come on. I'm pushing a lot of buttons. Crap. Come on, win this for me, man. Win this for me. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
So, what's the deal with this orange? Didn't even explain that. Oh crap, that was some good combo. Oh, cool. You can press the combo here, the one that's appearing right now, combo 1. Let's try and go for combo. Oh, okay. Let's try combo 1 now. Oh, okay. So he can throw something. Nice, Yameha. Wow, look at the boobs. Oh man, I'm just attracted at the girl. Come on, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, fuck, blow up my health. Wow, it's really good. After this, I'm going to do some combo too. Look at that! Alright, let's do the combo too. What's this combo too does? Come here, man, come here. Ooh, that was some nasty. Oh, come on. Back at you, man. Come on, don't be a pussy. Combo 2, here we go. Ooh, nice! just like, guy, Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom! Alright, so... No, I don't want to watch something. Okay, so let's... do the music here. Okay, so the game is really surprising. I thought that it was some sort of racing and some sort of action, but it was really fighting with each other driver, and I guess I could just say that I'm really surprised the there's some powers that's hidden. But the game overall, I could say that I'm entertained at the first, but if you play this a long time, it will, I mean, you'll just get bored of it, unless of course they added some new combos, some new drivers, or some other gameplays. But again, the game for me, I would rate it around 2 to 3, just because I was surprised on how the game works. And 3 being it has a lot of improvements, if I would rate it 2, because it will get boring on the long run. So if the developer was watching this, then I guess he could just, and again, I mean, I'm nobody, but the idea, he can just grab some combos, because combos is what we're looking for on the action game. I mean, on the fighting game. So, yep, that's it. Download this game if you want to try it. It's called Motorbike Driver Fight, and I'm going to include the download link on the video description. So, this is a new game. On July 7, 2016, it was created, or it was uploaded to Play Store. So, till next time, ciao.